Stop throwing away your bad art. Let me show you why.
That art you hated could turn into something you love like this. So you're gonna choose the art you don't like and you're gonna cut it up. Yep, I said cut it up. And then you're gonna arrange it on the page in a whole new composition and it's gonna be fabulous. Will you try this? Please say yes to some happy painting.